Guys, look at this. We've got this little group of warthogs here. It looks like two females and about four or five little youngsters. And it's starting to get dark. The sun's going down. These guys are heading home. But have a look at their behavior. Look at them as they sort of dropping down into their burrow. Most of them are reversing in. Warthogs do that so they can make a quick getaway should they need to. But look what they're doing with the grass. They're chomping on all this long grass, but they're not eating on it. They're pulling it down with their front legs, pulling it down into their burrow. And so they'll use that as insulation to keep them warm through the cold winter nights that we're coming into now. And it looks like they're not alone either. Here comes a lone buffalo bull. He's coming to check them out, and it doesn't look like they're terribly confident of having this guy around. They don't really know what's happening with this guy or who he is. But just watch their behavior. Look how unsure they are of him, just watching him, making sure that he's not a threat.
As he moves away, they seem happy again and carry on warming up their little burrows and getting ready for the cold night ahead.
He's cool with us here. We just don't want to give him a fright. So he feels like he's got to fight his way out. So we'll just let him go.